This one's looking pretty good. All right, next stop. Let's hope for some fairway. Okay, let's put this ball out there. It's a nice looking shot. Ooh, that did not go how I planned. Ended up in the rough.
And looks like we have about 135 yards or so to go. On the green, but you still got a lot of work to do. Nice. Putting from around 16 feet out.
Yeah.
All right, 13 footer here. Nice.
And this putt for the birdie.
Yeah, come back.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Nice putt. All right, nice and close, nice little putt here. Almost had a birdie there, just wasn't meant to be, I guess. And our current leader, sitting at 6-under. Nice solid birdie on that last hole. We got another birdie in the works here. Nice. Your turn. All right, let's haul off and just smash this next drive. Ugh. pretty deep stuff here. Give it a good hack. Let's put it in the right direction. Very nice. All right, 25-footer from here to the cup.
Oh, that was close.
And here we go for the birdie. Ooh, tracking towards the hole here. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Well done. Well, you could have had a birdie there. I think you know that. But next time, those ones will drop. And our current leader is sitting at 7-under. Okay, you are in the lead. Just so you know, no pressure.
There we go, that's looking good.
Look at this, drive in the green and got a putt for eagle coming up. That's all right. And next. That was a little less than solid contact. Nice. All right, drop this one in. This one for birdie. Nice. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Great putt in there for eagle. All right, here we go. This one for the birdie. Well done. Okay, our current leader's at 9-under. Nice eagle on that last hole. Expecting some more fancy club work on this one. Sweet. Next up. This one looks pretty safe. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one. Good stuff. quite the elevated green we have in our future. Might want to club up on this.
Ooh, it looks like you're going to be putting.
All right, looking at 150 yards-ish. You're on the green. You're on the green. Looks like a 24-footer from here. This one has a chance. That was nice. Okay, we're about 17 feet out here. Ten-footer here. This is makeable. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. And a decent little putt to end this one.
And this one for bogey.
Okay, let's head to the next hole. And after that one, our leader is 10 under. Nice solid birdie on that last hole. We got another birdie in the works here. Sweet. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Okay, here we go. Nice.
Here's a putt for birdie.
Yes.
All right, here we go for the birdie.
Yes!
And this putt for the birdie.
Next hole coming up. And the current leader is at 11 under. And now we find ourselves on hole number 14.
I'm liking it.
Next. Well, you're at the bottom of the heap here today, score-wise, so let that inspire you on this tee.
Well, tee shot's looking good.
Okay, we're about 200 yards out here.
Putting for eagle here on this one. Whew, good stuff.
Nice. Okay, we're putting from around 15 feet out.
Ooh, right by the hole. And this next putt goes, you got your eagle.
This could drop.
Ugh.
Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Great putt, dropping it in for eagle.
Here we go, this putt for birdie.
Decent little putt there. Almost had a birdie there, just wasn't meant to be, I guess. And our current leader is sitting at 13 under par. Okay, you're in the lead, no pressure.
Ooh, looking good, looking good.
Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Nicely done, you're on the green there. Your turn. Hope this one has some teeth. Okay, on the green. Okay, 11-footer here. This is definitely makeable. Great putt, and there's your birdie. For the bird. Solid stroke on that one. 4 feet, let's do this. Nice putt out there for the birdie. Current leader's at 14 under. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there.
Tee shot's looking decent.
Okay, let's give her. Nice. All right, let's pop this in the fairway.
And look at this, just striped it off the tee.
All right, we're right around 125 yards out. Nice approach here on the green. I think you could probably two putt from here. And yeah, I think you could two putt from here. All right, 12 footer here. Woo. This one's for birdie. Yes. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Way to slide that putt in there for the bird. Okay, and after that one, our leader sits at 15 under par. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one. And next. Next up. Very nice. Footer from here to the cup.
Oh, just going right by the hole.
And for the bird.
Ooh, bad luck there.
To save par. Solid stroke there. Good job.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
Nice putt.
Okay, let's get it over with here.
Well done.
Okay, and after that one, our leader sits at 15 under par.
Hole number 18.
That's looking nice off the tee.
All right, let's let her rip. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here.
Nice drive, just striping it.
Okay, let's line this shot up. We have about 250 yards to the pin.
You're doing all right this hole on the green, under regulation. That's good work.
Okay, looks like we are about 225 yards to the pin. A lot of green to cover for that next shot. All right, 14 feet to the hole.
Nice, that'll work for the bird. Here we go, this next putt for the eagle.
Yes, yes, yes. All right, 12 footer here.
Ooh, tough break.
Just missed your eagle there if you weren't counting.
All right, let's sink this and head to the clubhouse, hey?
Well, thanks for the round. It was enjoyable.